Jack, 27-7 win over Appleton North. What's this mean for you guys?
It's huge. We've been working for this game for a while now, and they came out back in August of last year, and they kicked our butt out on our field. So we thought we owed them a little revenge. So we came up, we worked our butts off in the weight room, and we came back, and we got off to a shaky start, but we picked it up in the second half, and I couldn't be more proud of my offensive line and my team.
Talk about the second half, because I think you guys had 60 yards in the first half, yep. But 27 second half points. Was there something said? Was there an adjustment? What happened?
I just think we realized we came in here, we got stage fright, I think. So we just came in that second half. We got a good speech from our coach, and we just came out. We knew we wanted it more than Appleton North, and we knew we were going to get the ball. So we wanted to go and score, and we just wanted it more.
How big was that touchdown pass, too, to get you going?
I mean, every touchdown's huge, but that one to start off the season and just start my game was crucial. We needed that play, and my O-line gave me the best blocking I could ask for, and then that I could deliver that ball, so I just can't thank my team enough.
A couple other things. That first half, you guys just couldn't get anything going. What was North doing, or was it you?
I think North was attacking the ball. They're group tackling really good, and we just couldn't find it. I wasn't leading. I wasn't running hard. I was a little hesitant out there, and we just couldn't find it. So I think North did a wonderful job, though, and then in our second half, we just wanted it more, I feel like.
Final thing, I know you're coming back from a knee injury. Could you have picked a better way to start off the season, and how good does it feel to be back?
Feels great to be back. It was a little scary coming back. I mean, it's first game back, but I got a little earful from the coaches, and that put me through. So once those hits got done, and then I just felt it, so then it was good to be back.